two better people. Love of my life, Richard, and his soon-to-be wife. I've known him for 42 years, and I hope I know him for another 42 years.
Well, I told Richard I wasn't sure if I was going to make this one. I'd come to his next one, but I did make it, and, well, you know, he's got a fine woman there, you know, and my first cousin, so.
Who's this kid with you here?
This is Nicholas Kirk Stafford.
Nicholas Kirk Stafford.
Yeah.
All right.
I think we're here. I'm going to have a great time and watch Richard and Cathy get married. Finally!
I think it's nice. Young Richard, he's been here a few times, hasn't he? Yeah. And Cathy, I imagine.
Weren't you and Richard tossed out of here a couple times?
Oh, I believe so, yeah. After we snuck in the side door.
Well, tell me what you think of the wedding, the new theater.
Well, you get that marquee up there, that says it all.
He's got top billing.
What is that?
Dom Perignon.
Oh.
Vintage 99.
And when are you going to have it?
In the van.
You know that there's an open bottle ordinance here in this community.
It don't make a difference when you're getting married.
Oh, okay.
I already called Betty Dickman and I got a reprieve.
All right. Oh, I think it's classic to be here at the Wildey, and it's so dramatic here. I haven't been here in about 45 years. I just love the place, and it looks like it's going to be a wonderful time for all to be had. And I love that limo outside.
Thank you. Edwardsville. Okay.
Thank you for coming.
Thanks
Hello,
for being
everybody.
Here.
Thanks for being here.
Okay. That-